when I'm not racing, I like to do other extreme sports since I'm an adrenaline junkie. So I snowboard all the time. Just learned how to do my first 360 this year on the snowboard. Just do crazy stuff all the time because if I'm not racing, I have to get the adrenaline from somewhere else.
I'm like an FBI agent. Like, if you give me a person's name on social media, I can find them. No problem. Like, first name, last name, whatever it is. All I need is a small detail, and I can find them on social media. So I call myself an FBI agent.
tennis player. I played a lot of tennis in high school, varsity, and all that. So hidden talent, definitely tennis.
I can shoot pretty well. I really don't miss often. If you ever seen Suicide Squad with Deadshot, that's me. I don't miss.
I'm a pretty good whistler. I've always thought, like, you know, you hear whistling in some certain songs. I'm like, I could be that guy. I could definitely do that. I can't sing, but I can whistle.